How is it watching it with the audience, actually? Like, you guys...
It's the best. You know, I put the show together, we always put family front and center, meaning, yes, it's a family show, but we want the whole family to enjoy it. I want to sit down and watch it with my kids. We hope that, you know, every generation is going to be able to sit down and get something out of the show. And watching it with everyone here is just an absolute blast.
What about you?
Yeah, same. Experiencing the show with hardcore Transformers fans like ourselves is always a treat. So thank you for sticking around and checking out what we're doing.
I think it's just so much excitement. You know, people are ready to see what this new iteration is going to bring. And I think it's a lot of fun. There's still a lot of twists and turns to be had. There's just so much craziness that happens. So I can't wait for you guys to see the whole thing.
What about you, Alan? What are you excited about people seeing with this?
Oh, that was great. That was really fantastic. I've only watched it on my computer. This is bigger than that.
Yes.
And that was fun. And to have everybody here, I got giddy. It was nice.
Danny,
I mean, that was my best performance. So I'm very proud of that. No, but this is so exciting to be able to watch this. Same thing. I watch it on my computer, to be able to watch on a big screen, share it with people, and hearing the noises and the music, too. It's pretty cool. Very excited.
Yeah, quick shout. Speaking of the sound design.
Yeah, I love it.
Thank you. We love it, too. Quick shout out to our composing team. Their name is Crush Effect. They're brilliant musicians. We love them. They obviously bring a whole new layer and style to the show that we love. And our post-production facility, Boombox Post, who's
amazing skill
doing the sound design and audio mixing. It's brilliant.